Well, this is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Well, the atmosphere, Peter, certainly doesn't feel like a friendly. We all know about the quality we have on show here, so I hope that the crowd demand as much as they can get, and I hope the players will oblige on that.
So we're up and running. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Virgil van Dijk. He's just about unbeatable in every department, Peter. He's strong, he's quick, he's totally dominant in the air. And what's more, he seems to really love a tussle. His passing's good too, and he never seems to lose it in important areas. I'd expect this team to notch up a lot of clean sheets with him on board.
Yeah, he'll certainly be leaving his mark on this game, quite possibly actually at both ends. And here's Lewandowski, played out to the left flank. Now it's Zielinski.
Decent hit!
It's run loose, who's going to get there?
In he goes again!
And he's straight offside.
Well, they won't be deterred from trying again, Peter. They have the bit between their teeth now.
Zalewski. Here's Zielinski. Zalewski.
Turns back here, probably the best option. Sends it forward.
Lewandowski chasing after it. Davy Klaassen.
The Netherlands are playing very deep here. They seem happy to let their opponents have the ball. They're not bothered.
That is good strength. It's a throw in. Defence has got rid of that.
Malasia. Gakpo.
Well, that's not the cross he had in mind.
Bednarek. Oh, can he get onto this? Frankowski.
Played in. Only partially clear. The Netherlands going wide appreciably more than they had been.
Yeah, they're just making more of the increased time on the ball there and asking some interesting questions too, whether it's bringing someone into play or drifting inside. Good movement.
Fiddles it through. Into the middle. Climbs up big!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Oh, that's a real disappointment as well, after he worked so hard to just get into position and get on the end of that in the first place. A lot of effort for very little reward.
No change to the score, 0-0 it remains. Shapes to shoot. Just a whisker away.
Davy Klaassen. Now Memphis Depay.
And it's Klaassen. And it's Memphis Depay. Frimpong crosses.
Oh, that's a fine interception.
Klaassen with the foul. Shifted upfield. Memphis Depay. Klaassen.
Coop Miners.
Looking for options for movement. Klaassen gets into a good position.
Massive leap!
Good delivery, but no joy.
Well, it really shouldn't be allowed to happen again. It needs to be dealt with at source.
Frankowski. Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0. Out to the left it goes. Played back in.
Gently done.
Oh, that's well spotted. Now it's Memphis Depay. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
Frimpong.
He's found a way past. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Tries to get it clear. Ball's gone out of play. Oh, that's a key interception. We are into stoppage time, and it's Lewandowski. And we've reached half-time.
Well, it has been a half largely of could-haves and should-haves. Perhaps the more impatient amongst the supporters will feel they're overdue a goal, but it's certainly not for the want of trying, so nothing to show as yet. At the break, it's 0-0.
How do you look back on the first 45 minutes?
Poland may probably be feeling a little aggrieved about not capitalising on such a bright start. Their mood at half-time should be more upbeat. The glass remains half-full and it should spur them on.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Bednarek.
Frankowski.
That's a little off target. Oh, he's fizzed it forward. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that.
Zalewski.
Davy Klaassen. Succumbs to the pressure.
Frankowski.
Still absolutely nothing to report here, goals-wise. No, he's not getting his way this time.
Davy Klaassen.
And it's Memphis Depay. Lewandowski. Plays a sharp little ball here.
He's having a go! Oh, denied! Brilliantly!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Frimpong.
What a throw in. Lewandowski. Now, who's going to be first to this?
Now it's Memphis Depay.
No, he's not going to get any further than that.
Zielinski. Zielinski. Over to the left. Zalewski. Cross into the box.
Well, that has caused disappointment to some, unsurprisingly, and disgust to others. What a waste.
De Jong.
Klaassen might just make this.
The pressing's intense and it's paid off.
Zielinski.
And here's Lewandowski.
Zielinski!
And somehow it stayed out. Well, there is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Van Dijk.
Away from immediate danger.
Proves too strong.
Just eases him off the ball.
And it's Memphis Depay. Memphis Depay going full tilt down the right-hand side.
Memphis Depay.
Depay
goes for the header! Really well taken goal.
They'll kick themselves if that doesn't turn out to be the clincher. What a time to score.
Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
He had a decision to make and he got it bang on. You can't beat a diving header.
The Netherlands draw first blood here.
Oh, this is fully deserved for me because they've shown great heart and spirit. It's there to win from here, or dare I say, throw it away now. Poland really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking.
Oh, good spread.
Zielinski. Great hit! And that could have brought them level.
Well, the level of urgency has shot up, and that's promising. Now, to maintain it. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Oh, Gakpo! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Zalewski opts for safety.
Now it's Lewandowski, hit into the middle.
A well cut out, no margin for error there at all.
Keep the ball and you win the game, it really is that simple. And that is it, the referee has seen enough.